India gave zero to West. It is not just the name Shunya that the Indians have offered to the world, but also the concept and the symbol to the world of science. The English word zero etymologically draws its origin from the Indian word Shunya. If you observe, there is no figure, shape or letter for zero in the Roman numerals. So the concept of zero was not known to the Europeans till the 1500s, when it was first introduced into Europe post the Dark Ages in the early Renaissance period. Everybody there in Europe was confused about this number. Some ridiculed it, some called it the devil's work, which is why a French writer wrote, "Zero is a sign which creates confusion and difficulties." Those who could understand the concept of zero became scholars overnight. Zero acquired a profound significance. It was after much resistance that zero slowly started getting accepted. The famous painting Arithmetica in Rome shows a person with a more open dress as he comes from warmer south, calculating with Indian numerals. The person on the left with a fur cloth covering indicating that he is from colder north, calculating with the abacus board. The lady named Arithmetica as the judge in the middle, quite similar to the blindfolded lady in the paintings of law. It is only after this acceptance of Indian numerals, including zero, that science in Europe grew in leaps and bounds. The home of knowledge, wisdom and philosophy for thousands of years. This is amazing India.